original pterodactyl, folks.
But how do you know this?
Taking up Jacobo in front of the Poulsonian. Jacobo supposedly died a year before construction even began.
So Jacobo survived that fall off the prison wall.
He also attacked the false Heather Jasper Howe persona to turn the press against us.
And his brain before Hades' old man Nicholas by putting that book in the Black Knight ghost in his mansion.
As if you getting the lead in my fair lady wasn't enough, I was an excellent advisor. You were too hectic. And Todd, you kept saying you felt puffy.
And the real identity of Ned is...
Unicorn in my bedroom.
A unicorn in your bedroom?
So I fell asleep watching a movie, and I saw this big unicorn thing, and he was pounding on my door. But when I opened my eyes, he wasn't there. And then I closed them, and then I opened my eyes again, he was there. And then I closed them again, and then he wasn't there.
Just go back to bed, buddy. It'll be all right. You're just dreaming something. It's okay. Go back to bed, okay?
Shit. Fuck. Motherfuck.
Here.
Just go back to bed.
The noise. I just woke up from it. Like, it was loud. It was a bang.
Just go back to bed.
Okay, maybe it's, I don't know, the pipes or something.
It happens all the time. How do you not hear it? It's always there.
I don't know.
Just go back to bed. I'll look at it tomorrow. It's okay.
We'll figure it out.
That's what you always say.
It's late.
It always happens.
You're just watching too many shows, too many.
No, it doesn't matter. It happens every night. Every single night.
Will you just please go back to bed?
Fuck, dude, get out.